Dear friends, today I shall show you an amazing AI and robotics kit. This is a very unique concept on learning robotics as well as coding for students. It is Quarky by Stempedia. Stempedia is one of the most trusted experiential learning platforms. You can program this Quarky robot using PictoBlocks block-based software. It has an amazing live code testing function. You can test your code if it is working or not without uploading the code. I will show you about that. You can make many complicated projects on artificial intelligence, IoT, machine learning, etc. just by dragging and dropping some blocks. PictoBlocks is free to download and available for smartphones and computers. So let's unbox the kit. This is the box of Quarky kit. These are some of the sample projects which you can make with it. Code your own games, make fun animations, build cool robots, interact and sense the world, learn AI with the DIY way, solve real world problems. These are some instructions to join AI and robotics online course with 30 plus activities. So I am unboxing it quickly and then will show you all the content in details. This is the safety guide. This is the quick start guide for assembling and getting started. USB-C type data cable and charging cable. Robot face and some cards for AI projects. wooden mounting parts. I will show you how you can use it. Nice quality and finishing. I think these are made with help of laser cutter. Some nut bolts. 3.7 volt 500 milliampere rechargeable battery. And a cute star head screwdriver. It is a big printed paper for line follower robot and other robots. Quarky sticker and Quarky robot. Now take a look at its hardware. Two robot wheels, two metal gear motors, caster wheel, two tactile switches, 7x5 RGB LED display, USB-C port for charging and programming, two IR proximity sensor, speaker, power switch, battery connector, LED indicator, 5 touch pins, 2 servo motor port, 6 GPIO pins and reset button. It has onboard Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity and short circuit protection. Now I am installing the battery. Turning on using the power switch. It has a preloaded Quarky firmware, so I am following the voice instructions. You can charge this robot battery using any smartphone charger with the USB Type-C cable. Here is an orange LED as a charging indicator and another red LED will indicate the low battery. You can see the blue LED is glowing. It indicating that the Bluetooth is turned on. Now go to Play Store and download PictoBlocks app. Victoblox software is also available for Windows and Mac. But in this video, I will use my smartphone for creating a code and test it using Quarky. It is easy. Open Victoblox. Tap on MySpace. Tap on plus sign for a new project. From here, select Board Quarky. Now connect to Quarky using Bluetooth. On the Quarky, the blue LED is turned to green. It means connected. Now drag and drop blocks for making a code. And tap on this flag sign to run the code. You can instantly check your code. Here are some extensions you can use to make any project. You can use a sample code from the example. To upload code, you have to use Victoblox computer software. I am really impressed with its quality and the concept for learning to code. Thank you for watching. See you soon in the next video.